welcome back to my channel. It is Monday night, the night before sorority recruitment starts. This week is sorority recruitment at my school. I go to the University of Georgia. I'm a Kappa Delta, and I am beyond excited to spend this next week finding our new pledge class, which is so beyond exciting, and it's so crazy to me that like I'm on the other side of recruitment now. So I'm just drinking some chamomile tea. I'm all snuggled up. I'm about to head to bed. But I was just setting up my camera because this week I thought it'd be fun to kind of show you guys my outfit of the week or outfits of the week. Each morning I've got my tripod already set up. That's why I'm filming this right now, because I was just setting it up. I'm going to do a quick little outfit of the day before I head out the door, because I know a lot of you guys are going to be going through sorority recruitment too soon, and UGA is one of the first ones to kind of do it. So this will hopefully give you guys some inspiration, or it's just something fun to see. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you are new here, subscribe down below for tons of college videos coming up. I'm about to post a ton of college a week in my life, which are like my most popular video ever, so get ready. Anyways, I know this intro is so long and you guys just want to get ready, but yeah. Good morning, you guys. It is sorority recruitment day one. It is 6:09 a.m. I've been up since 5 a.m. getting ready, but it was honestly really easy to get out of bed because I was so excited. I'm about to head out the door and grab Starbucks before I head to the KD house, just so I can have my venti iced coffee. So basically round one is 2 days, so today is the first day of round one, and then tomorrow I'm wearing something else, unless I really like this, but I feel like I'm probably gonna sweat in this because it's really hot out. So this dress is from Revolve. I actually put it in a haul recently. I will have a link down below to it for you guys, but I love this fun yellow color. It is so happy, and it kind of looks like it's a two-piece in the back. But it's not, it's a dress. My necklace is from Goriana. I just did pretty natural makeup with like highlight and bronzer because, you know, it does get hot and I don't want to melt a ton of like cakey makeup off. I'm straightening my hair today. I'll probably curl it tomorrow. As for shoes, I'm wearing these shoes from Dolce Vita. I absolutely love them. I'll have a link down below. They're like this gray color. They wrap around the ankle and then they're like a wedge kind of. They are so comfortable, like literally wow. I'm wearing them again tomorrow, I believe. I've gotta head out the door, but I'm gonna go to Starbucks, but I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm really excited, I'm really nervous. Ah, Kappa Delta, let's go. What is up, you guys? It is Wednesday, which means today is day two of round one. My school is so big that we have 2 days of the same round. So a lot of people are wearing the same outfit, but to be honest, I sweat a lot in that yellow dress yesterday. It is quite hot here in Georgia right now. So I have the second outfit planned, and I really, really like it. I think it's super fun, so I want to show you guys. To recap, yesterday was so much fun. I got to meet so many amazing girls, and it was a fun day, except as you can tell, I am losing my voice. And it's only day two. Anyways, today I think we have 6, 7, or 8 parties or rounds. And this will be all of round one. And then tomorrow we start philanthropy rounds. This is the same thing I was doing yesterday. Just meeting new girls and wearing a different outfit. So I really like my outfit today. I don't know, I think it's just like funky. So my top is actually a bodysuit from Free People. I got it off of Revolve. Again, I'll have everything that I can find linked down below. This necklace is something me and my like three best friends got. And I think it's from Etsy. My earrings, I will have them linked down below. They're from a boutique, but I know where to find them online, and they're really popular here. I love big, annoying earrings. It's like my thing. I have two bracelets on. This one's from David Yurman, and this is a mantra band that says she believed she could, so she did. And I've got random rings on. The staple of this outfit would have to be this skort. I absolutely love it. You guys might have seen this skort in my college clothing haul video. It is from Revolve, and I don't think it was very expensive, like for Revolve. I love it. It's this fun little creamsicle color. So like it's shorts, but it's got this fun little skirt like draped over it, so it's like super comfortable. Love it. High-waisted, and I love this funky belt around it. As for shoes, we're gonna do the same ones as yesterday because I love them so much. They're from Dolce Vita. Again, I'll have them linked down below. I like this color. It's just super flattering, and I don't know, it makes my legs look really good, and you know, we're trying to impress here, so gotta wear the best. I also, I don't think I mentioned, it's 5:38. I had to wake up at 4 a.m. this morning because I have to, oh, actually really have to go. I have to be at Kappa Delta at 6 a.m. today. I love you guys, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye. Hey, what's up, you guys? Happy Thursday. Today is day one of round two, which is philanthropy. I'm so excited. I love art. We actually have a couple philanthropies, so I'm really excited to talk about that today and get to know the girls more, so I'm really excited. My voice is definitely really gone. Like, I think I'm actually getting a little sick. which is just dandy. It's 6 a.m. right now, I'm about to head out the door. We didn't have to be there as early today. I showered last night and then curled my hair again this morning. My earrings are from Urban Outfitters. My necklace is from Goriana. I love this dress so darn much. I will have it linked down below. It is from Revolve. It is so happy. I hope I get to wear this again. I need to find some excuse to wear it. I actually might wear it today and tomorrow for the same round, but not sure. We'll see if I sweat a lot today because it's kind of hot. I've got my She Believes She Could So She Did bracelet and my David Yurman bangle. And then as for shoes, we went with these. These are from the brand Gianni Bini, I believe. And they're just some simple nude heels with like a little bit of a chunky heel instead. They're so comfortable and they just are very flattering to the legs. So I'm gonna head out the door because I really wanna go to Starbucks before I get to the house. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye. Good morning, everybody. It is day 2 of philanthropy round 2. So today is round 2, day 2, philanthropy. Makes sense. My voice sounds like a man right now, and I think it's just because I just woke up. It does develop throughout the day. It is 5:47 a.m. I am running late. I got out of bed at 5:20. This is so not me. I think it's because Brooke and I were up late last night recording our podcast. Our first episode is up, by the way. I'll have a link down below. We're on Spotify and iTunes, Gals on the Go podcast. It is absolutely amazing. I was literally listening to it getting ready because it like makes me so happy. So let us know if you like it. I'm just gonna do my makeup when I get there because we do sit around waiting for a little bit, so I'm just gonna, that's gonna happen there. I decided to go for a curly ponytail today. I like put my hair in a ponytail, curled it, wearing these earrings once again, and I cannot remember the name of where they're from. I love this dress. I've had it for a hot minute. It is like my favorite. It is from Princess Polly. It is just so beautiful and happy, and yeah, I was gonna wear my dress from yesterday, but I sweat a lot in it, let's be real. I know this is long sleeve, but I just really feel good in it, so it's just gonna have to do. As for shoes, I'm wearing these again. I'm just wearing slides right now, so I don't have to worry about like running in them because I'm definitely late. But yeah, we're gonna wear these heels from Gianni Bini. Same accessories. Yeah, let's head out the door. Hey guys, what is up? It is Saturday, which is house tours. I really have to go. That's why I'm literally putting on my earrings as I'm filming this. Today is house tours, so we all wear the same shirt and then we just kind of dress it up with like denim. So this is our shirt. It says Kappa Delta, University of Georgia. I'm wearing these star earrings from Princess Polly. My favorite part about the outfit is this skirt. It's from Revolve. I'll have it linked down below. It's super cool. It's reconstructed. It's from the brand Agolday. I have random bracelets on. And then as for shoes, I wanted to have a little pop of design, so I'm wearing these platforms that I actually got from like Shein or something, but they're so cute and they're so comfortable, which is good because I'll be wearing them all day. Anyways, I really have to go. I love you guys so much and I'll see you guys tomorrow. What is up, you guys? I am so happy. I'm in the best mood ever. It is 7:18 a.m. We got to sleep in this morning. It was really exciting. So today is our last day, which is prep round. So basically the PNMs have two sororities to choose between. So yeah, we are wearing all white and then they usually wear all black. So it's kind of like a cool contrast, you know? So I woke up a little bit early this morning and curled my hair. I feel totally like old Taylor Swift vibes, but I'm kind of into it. My earrings are from Princess Polly and I'm wearing my same bracelets I've been wearing. Dress is from Lulu's and I actually added this like random white belt that I had on a romper from Princess Polly just because it was a little long on me. I'm only 5'3", so like I'm a little bit shorter. So yeah, I just wanted to do that. But it does have pockets, which is really fun. And then I'm wearing these shoes from Steve Madden because they are super darn comfortable. And yeah, they're just super darn comfortable. I'm so excited. I'm gonna go to Starbucks on my way to Katie. And yeah, it is bid day, you guys. I am so happy it is finally here. It's been a fun, long, amazing week. And yeah, this is probably my favorite outfit so far. Our bid day theme this year for Katie is Winter Wonderland, so it's pretty dope. I kind of went with like blue, silver, all that fun stuff. All of us are wearing these shirts. It just says bid day Katie. It's really dope. I put this bandana on. I'm into bandanas right now. I just did my hair and like whatever this is. I put like some glitter highlight. I'm gonna really glitter up once I get to the house, but for now I'm just like going like this. So I'll definitely include pictures and clips of like me and like my glitter. But yeah, bandana. I put on some blue lipstick and then I bought this skirt on Amazon. It's like this metallic thing. And then I bought these socks today. At Party City. Last but not least, the most important part of the outfit. Boom. We got light up shoes. I am so happy about this. It has so many different color options, but obviously I had to choose blue for Winter Wonderland. This is gonna be dope when I'm dancing tonight. It's like, oh, Hey. I'm so excited. I'm gonna head over to Katy now to take some pictures with my girls before the new pledge class comes. I'm so excited. I have two bid day buddies today, two girls that I met throughout the week, and I am so excited to have them finally be a part of the family. So yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna include a few clips probably, but thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys. Subscribe if you're new here, and yeah, expect a college week in my life soon because my classes start tomorrow. Bye guys.
Document the glitterish. I'm just documenting this.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hello.
Actually, glittered up.
We
ready. Ice cold baby.
Can I use that after?
Alright, here is the final look.